I'm Dr. Sushma Pathak. I work here as product manager in equipment site at Portea, Bangalore, and I take care of different product lines including cardiac monitoring devices, cardiac monitors, then geriatric and mobility care, orthopedic care, and mother and baby care section. So whenever the patient comes in home, he has all the critical equipments like ventilators and cardiac monitors. Besides that, he has to take different kind of medications and different kind of fluids for his recovery, for his easy recovery. For those cases, we go for infusion and syringe pumps. So basically, these are the fluid delivering devices. If it is given more than 50 ml, then we use infusion pumps, meaning when the fluid has to be taken in a bigger amount or larger amount, then we go for infusion pumps. But if it is for smaller amount, that too the time and schedule is fixed. Like every morning at 10 a.m. we need to go for 0.5 ml of dosage of certain drugs. Suppose if it is insulin for diabetic patients, so he or she should definitely go for syringe pump. Every patient can take one infusion pump, but it has to be clubbed with different type of syringe pump according to the protocol of the patient. So this is the difference between syringe and infusion pump. Syringe can be taken as a stationary device, whereas infusion can be portable and stationary both.